My name is Monica Wu, and I am a graduate student at the University of South Florida, getting my PhD in clinical psychology, and right now we're at the Rothman Center for Neuropsychiatry. So my specific research is on the family reactions to childhood obsessive-compulsive disorder, or OCD for short, and how this affects the whole family in general. And my second line of research, kind of spinning off of that, is looking at caregiver experiences of having a child with obsessive-compulsive disorder, so how it affects their quality of life. What I really like about working in this lab is it's kind of twofold. So the first part that I really enjoy about working here is that I get to actually work with the families directly. But the other part is the research part where you actually get to conduct the research and you get to establish new standards of care or figure out if there's other ways that we can adapt the treatment so that they can respond better to them. So I'm originally from California. I'm from Cupertino, California, which is in Northern California in the Bay Area. In high school, I was actually really interested in both math and biology, so those were the two subjects that I really enjoyed. I actually took a psychology class in high school, and that was kind of what started everything, and that really took my interest about the human mind and how it works, and that's kind of how everything started. I think the hardest part about becoming a researcher is kind of just finding out what it is that really inspires you or what really interests you. So something that really helped me is just keeping an open mind, especially if you're not really sure what you want to research in. It can be pretty intimidating. So I think what was really helpful for me was kind of just exploring different options. So working in different labs, getting different exposures. With the research that I'm conducting, I'm really hoping to see if we can just shine a little bit more light on the family aspects of having childhood obsessive-compulsive disorder. And with this information, we can kind of look at factors that might predict how children might respond differently to treatment. So some children might do better, some might do worse, and looking at how these family dynamics kind of play into it, and also just adapting things so that maybe the treatment can be more efficacious and work better for these children. So for this study, what we're really looking at is the caregiver experiences of having a child with OCD. So we're kind of looking at the quality of life, the impact, and also burden, but potentially positive experiences of having a child with obsessive. I think that conducting research in general is fascinating in and of itself, because with research, there's always these brand new questions that you're trying to answer. And then once you've answered that question, there's always another question that pops up. So it's kind of this never-ending process that's really exciting, because you're always learning about new and better things, like how do you improve treatment. My biggest piece of advice, if you're really interested in research in psychology and if you really you have the scientific curiosity, I would definitely recommend starting early and not being intimidated by all the different areas of research that are going on in psychology.